beautiful German Franz Hell violin, presumably around 1920s, 1930s. The violin shows a nicely framed two-piece maple back and a medium to fine grain spruce front. In our workshop, the violin received new setup with new evening packs, new evening chair piece, new evening chin rest, a new bridge, and new strings.